Well, certainly all eyes are on Cristobal as this system approaches the upper Gulf Coast states. Direct impact from this storm system is further toward the east. We're going to see mostly sunny and warm conditions across much of Texas and Oklahoma and northward. But as Cristobal moves northward, we're already seeing that wet weather spread across places like New Orleans, Mississippi, Georgia, and into Florida. Most of the wet weather on the east side of this system. So here's the track. It's going to be lifting north across the lower Mississippi River Valley into the early parts of this upcoming week. But important not to focus on the center of this system because most of the heavier rain is actually a little bit further toward the east. So we're not seeing as much of that wet weather across parts of Texas, but certainly watching that in the coming days. Otherwise, it's hot, it's sunny, temperatures in the 90s in many locations.